only on 7 News.
There is going to be a child in the rear of the vehicle. There is a child in the rear of the vehicle.
The female in the back seat should have a gun.
Road rage in Boulder involving two cars, a gun, and two kids in the back seat. These parents, Jimmy and Lauren Fleetwood, both arrested. And 7 News reporter Marshall Zellinger live in Boulder tonight. And Marshall, you learned when police stopped the Fleetwoods, the pistol was right next to their kids.
And a loaded magazine in that back seat. That traffic stop happened here at this church parking lot near Table Mesa and Broadway. In that back seat, police found 16 bullets, the gun, and right next to that, two young kids in their car seats. Jimmy and Lauren Fleetwood arrested in this parking lot Saturday afternoon, about 15 minutes after another driver accused Jimmy of road rage near Highway 36 in Boulder.
According to the report, the man who was getting tailgated said he was driving north on Foothills Parkway when the man behind him pulled out a gun.
7 News contacted the driver, who did not want to talk about his experience. He told police he feared for his life, but listen to what he did next.
The victim is following.
Affirm.
Did you tell him to break off?
Police caught up and pulled the Fleetwoods over.
All units at the church. The female in the back should have the gun. The female in the back should be the one with the gun.
Also in the back, two kids in child restraint seats. 7 News learning they're older than toddlers, younger than 10. Jimmy Fleetwood told officers his wife has a gun. Lauren said it was not pointed at anyone and that the other driver was chasing them. The Fleetwood's still in Boulder County Jail tonight, and the kid's in the custody of their uncle. But get this, he was also in the car when it was pulled over in this lot. So tonight I asked police why he was not arrested and why he was given custody. Police tell me that he was just a passenger and had nothing to do with the gun or the road rage, and that they prefer family members over human services. Live in Boulder, Marshall Zellinger, 7 News.